That's the number we'll watch. 65-15.
Julianne Séguin et Charlie
Bilodeau. Julianne Séguin was very busy at last year's national. She competed in singles and pairs. Won the silver medal with Charlie Bilodeau last year at the nationals in the junior ranks. They too have had an undefeated season as junior skaters.
What a charming team. And the name of their game is consistency, Rod. They've got good, strong elements. Deal with competition pressure extremely well. This choreographed by Shay Sikuski. Music from the Grand Budapest Hotel. And their triple twist, nice start. To their side-by-side triple salves. Excellent. Little touchdown there. Change of positions, keeping them in sync. Their goal to go at both the junior and the senior worlds. Elements blend beautifully into the program.
What a well-trained team. My goodness. Just out of the junior ranks, still skating in the junior ranks, Bilodeau and Séguin.
And remember, they are the top junior team in the world right now.
Won the junior Grand Prix final. Scores in a moment. Charlie Bilodeau, the mustachioed one, a 20-year-old from Rimouski, Quebec.
Les Blues.
And they got the stashes and the kiss and cry.
Houston folks.
Part of the Grand Budapest Hotel.
Well, in the junior circuit, Rod, they have to do side-by-side double Lutzes. Here, they had to now work a triple jump. Don't forget, Julianne, a single skater, easily handles the triple salchow. A lot of composure. The elements were superb. The only minor glitch, a touchdown there on the loop. So that will affect the quality. But across the board, they're going to get very high levels. That's the degree of difficulty on each of the elements. They've been out three or four times this year already. You see the excellent unison on the spin. So there they'll get the highest level and they'll get the quality marks for that. So they really took care of the details.
Jose Picard, one-time coach, the great Isabelle Brasseur and Lloyd Eisler, and 33-50, 27-97. They currently are in second place, just behind Ilya Sheshkina and Moskovich. But again, just coming out of the junior ranks, keep an eye on this team down the road.
For sure.